So, I felt you did lots of activities and duties as an anti-superhero-y bloody murder. You're still a little bit anxious of what's gonna happen if Ryusu finds out your secret identity exposed. You lose your friend Masuki forever. And you'll be sorry for both of you.
Sorry. You dropped that card? Here, let me get that for you. No, I'll get it off. You're quite sexy. You're quite handsome. You kind of look familiar. You're Neptune Moto, Miyoshi Haramburu.
Wait a second. I know that name. I must have seen you during Monster Peace announcement.
You sound like Purple Heart and your mother. So, wanna go out tonight? I would love to some nights.
I hear a couple coming on. Uh-oh.
My star is not supposed to be falling in love with Neptune. Oh, she's jealous. It's like her rival. Listen, you three. I want you to secretly watch them and keep an eye on them so they don't come together or kiss. If you insist. Well, see, we gotta make sure these two doesn't get married. Hey, that's a simple duty. A hero's duty. As long as these two doesn't come together, he's gonna be mad.
Some elder dragon ride, like Falcana.
I've heard that Neptune has moved out with Rathian from her aunt's house.
She moved. So did I. So I'm gonna find a way to get a job. Perhaps I can help with you, possibly, if you can help me sort my deck.
Sounds cheating, indeed. Why don't we just get along? If you insist, Rathian, maybe together we can defeat Glavinus. He was always my arch rival, arch enemy too.
Oh, great. Now these two are getting along. So is Rathals and Rathian. Ah, shit. She's gonna be very jealous. Well, why don't we just take a break? In the metro route. Yes, that sounds like a plan to me. So, I'll try to call you, alright? Right, just call me, alright? Jeez. Something else, isn't it, Ratha?
Oh, I get it.
She's such a badass! But more than a badass,
more like her mother herself. These two have a lot alike, sharing resemblance.